I'm going to show you how to combine the text from two cells in Google Sheets in just three simple steps. Make sure you stick around till the end of the video because I'll be sharing a hack to do this in less than 5 seconds. Ready? Let's dive in. Picture this. You've got a spreadsheet with the first and last names of 300 employees, and you need to combine them into a full name in another row. Are you going to type them out one by one? If you're up for sacrificing your fingers, go ahead. But if you prefer to save time and effort, here's what you do. First, type an equal sign. Select the cell with the first name, and then type an ampersand. The ampersand tells Google Sheets you want to combine these two pieces of text. Select the cell with the last name, hit enter, and voila, merged. But oops, there's no space between the first and last names. Let's fix that. Just add a space enclosed in quotation marks right after the ampersand, followed by another ampersand. This way, we're telling Google Sheets, take the content of this first cell, add a space, and then combine it with the content of the second cell. Hit enter again, and boom, much better. Pretty straightforward, right? But guess what? There's an even easier way to combine cells. Remember I mentioned a hack to do this in under 5 seconds? Let's get to it. But first, don't forget to hit the subscribe button because every week, I'm giving away a complete Excel course worth $297 to 10 of my subscribers. Okay, on to the hack. It's called the concatenate function. Let's see how it works. Clear whatever you have in that cell, then type equals concatenate to start your formula. This function is basically like the first method, but here you just list the cells you want to combine. For text 1, select the first name. For text 2, add a space in quotation marks. And for text 3, select the last name. Close your formula with a parenthesis, and you're done.